This is my first time streaming MTGO. I'm gonna play some music. Let's see. You on you. Not that one. All right. So this is the list. Let's see here. So so it's a pretty basic gen list, with the exception 3 fatal pushes, 3 inquisitions, 3 thought seize, and 3 bolts. So a 3 spit of each. We're playing 4 Tarmogoyfs, 2 Kroxa, 3 Assassin's Trophies, 3 Ren and 6. Then we're doing 4 Lilianas. We're putting an Ashiok in the main board. Just to help out. 2 Culligan's Commands, Clothis, from what I've been seeing, that is just a game changer in most games, that he gets, that card gets down. 4 Blood Braids in the sideboard. We're doing, I could do this. So, still learning a lot of things, but, we're going to go ahead and let's do this. Okay. So you were able to see the screen a little bit better. Move this over so everybody can see. Basically, this is the list we're running. In the sideboard, we're going to run 1 Naya Spellbomb, 2 Collective Brutalities, 2 Plague Engineers, 1 Anger of the God to deal with those tribal, go wide decks, 3 Pillage, 2 Chokes, Boil, 1 Boil, 2 chokes is probably a better option. 2 more Ashioks, again, to help with the searching decks, Titans, those types of decks. And then finish off with 1 Huntmaster of the Fell. So, that's what we got. Let me see if I can promote this a little bit more. And we will get rolling. Let's see here. Let me go over here. That's about all I got. So there we go. Let me post up on Facebook here. Sorry to my no viewers currently right now, but I'm just trying to get more people to tune into my stream. All right, so got the music going, went over my deck list. I think all we're ready to do now is jump into a league and see how bad I can do. All right, let me turn back on some things here. I'm probably gonna adjust the chat box and all that as I chat box is up, so boxes. All right, let's jump in here and see how bad I can do. Yes, I will play first. All right, so we got an Overgrown Tomb. We got no turn one play, which this is. I'm gonna keep it just because I have a run in six. My opponent. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it. Also kept a 7, so I'm going to go ahead and do this. I'm going to hit no, and I'm going to yield through the turn. So, let's see here. Hey, Dylan. I'm trying it. Thank you. I just went on Streamlabs, and I picked a free one, and this was the I think it was the Vivian one. So yeah, but I gotta adjust the overlay and all that. So looks like we might be playing Gruul. So let's go ahead and dump that in. Yes. Got nothing to take back yet, so just gonna go with that. We yield through the turn. Yield through my opponent's turn because I got nothing. He's probably gonna go ahead and attack Ren. Let's see, it looks better than Joe. Thank you. I had some time from work today, so I went ahead and just kind of started Googling stuff. All right, there is a lily, so that's good times. Let's do this. So I'm going to play this. I'm going to go ahead and crack. I'm going to grab Overgrown Tomb, and I'm going to shock that in. I'm going to go ahead and play my lily. I'm going to uptick, grab that Verdant back. I'm going to have him get rid of something here. I'm probably going to lose the lily, but I'd rather have him get rid of something. So, okay, I'll turn down the desktop audio. Is that any better? Or can you not hear it anymore? Guess I gotta yield through my turn. Cool. Thanks, man. If he was smart, he'd go after Lily, which he is, and that's fine. Alright. Is this a... Oh, it's a Blood Moon. Okay. Well, that sucks. And I drew nothing. So I got a whole bunch of mountains. Thanks, man. Yeah, so I'm kind of screwed now. Cause I got nothing. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and concede this game cause the Blood Moon's not gonna do anything. There's no way I can get rid of it right now. I should have been fetching basics as I did it. But again, this is a learning thing for me, so, let's see here. So, what do I want? No. I'll bring in a Huntmaster. And I'll go down to Thoughtseize. So. Play. It's a one lander, but I got a Thoughtseize and an Inquisition. So at least I can disrupt their hand a lot. So against my better judgment, I'm probably going to keep this. So let's see here. So I appreciate my two viewers right now. I think Dylan's still one of them. Don't know who the other one is, but appreciate you joining. So we're playing some Jund and Modern. I'm not very good at MTGO, so I'm probably going to have a lot of punts, and it's going to be fun. All right, so we're going to Inquisition right off the bat. And what we're going to take, we're going to take that. We're going to take your Utopia Sprawl, and then we're going to go ahead and yield. Hopefully I draw a land, because that would be awesome. Yield through their turn. It's not the land I wanted, but it's the land I will take. their Stone Rain. They yield through their turn. I'll go ahead and play a Tarmogoyf. Unless I draw a black source, then I'll play Lily, and then I'll start Disrupt on their hand. Okay. They yield through the turn. Not a land, so that sucks. But we'll just go ahead and play out a Tarmogoyf. Alright, Hex Drinker. Yeah, they're gonna pump him up. Pump him up twice. Alright. Oh, now I'm getting punished. Alright, well, there's nothing I can do, so I'm just gonna move to combat. They're gonna get this Hex Drinker online. Well, that's gonna suck. Now he's a 4/4. If I get a black source, I can get a Lily out and get rid of him. But that is a Croxa, and I will take that. What's messed up is that they don't realize that they're still gonna take. I mean, I get it. They're gonna take three from it. Yeah, they're going to pump up their Hex Drinker some more. So it's going to end up being a. He's not a 6/6 yet, but he's still a 4/4. Well, that's pretty rough. Alright, I'm down to 7. That's what I needed. Come on, Lily. Bye, Hex Drinker. Alright. We're gonna move to combat. Alright, they're down to 6, I'm down to 5. Down to 4. I'm down to 2. They got a bolt. We got another Hex Drinker. Nurturing Peatland, and I'm down to 2. Something that you know I crave. Alright, I'm gonna play that. I'm gonna tick up Lily. this guy got trample? No. Alright, so either I can spin the wheel and use a blood braid. Or I need the life gain. What can I do here? I think I'm just gonna use this guy. Down to one. Alright, this forces him to block. Unless he's got a bolt on the back end. Unless he top decks a bolt. Nice. Alright. So I think we will just run this back. Yeah, I think we'll just run this back. Just do it this way. Okay. Clothis. Clothis can win me a game. So I'm going to keep it. I can get two bolts out right away. There's a bird. Well, you know what we're going to do with the bird. We're going to bolt that bird. My bird. I will take a Thoughtseize all day. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this, play this, see what's in their hand. Wow, that's a lot of stone rain. I'm taking the Blood Moon because that can really screw me over. But I'm gonna go ahead and grab a mountain. And I'm gonna yield through the turn. And they crack. What are they fetching? Fetching a Stomping Ground tapped. Alright. Destroy one of my things. Yep. Okay. I mean, they had all the stone rains, so there's not much I can do there. Probably gonna stone rain me again. I wouldn't doubt it. Yep. You know, I'm just gonna yield through the turn. I'm gonna let them stone rain me again. I knew it was coming. So that's fine. Let's cycle this guy. Ooh. Okay. I think my plan might be to Goyf next turn. Karn. Ah, I'm an idiot. That was, well, there's my first punt of the night. That was stupid. Should have got my Goyf out. Snaring Bridge? Worm Coil. Okay. I'm going to play Worm Coil. Could really go for a Lily right now. Raging Ravine. What do I play? It's an artifact. Oh, I could play Culligan's Command. Just destroy the artifact. Alright, choose artifact, that. Choose target, that. And we're going to play that. Bye! Yeah, he's going to get 2 3-3s, but... What is this? Are you serious? Another Karn? They had to top deck that Karn. I think this Gruul deck is a hard matchup for Jun. I mean, they're all on the deny resource plan also, and this is probably Ensnaring Bridge. Liquid Metal. Wow. Okay. Wow. Okay. They hit me for 6 here. I'm going to go down to 8. They're going to go up to 21. Okay. That sucks. Ah, that was stupid. Yeah, there's nothing I can do here. Because now that I punted that, I should have dropped my Wren, got back my Verdant Catacombs, grabbed my Verdant Catacombs, grabbed a forest, and then... Yeah. Yeah, well, there we go. That was, lost one. So, for those that have joined, this is the deck. 24 lands, pretty solid mana base. One Raging Ravine, one Barren Moor. Doing a 3-3 split of Fatal Push, Inquisition, Thoughtseize, and Lightning Bolt. Going 4 Tarmogoyfs, 2 Kroxa, 3 Assassin's Trophies, 3 Wrens, 4 Lilies, 1 Ashiok Dream, 2 Culligans, 1 Clothis, and 4 Bloodbraids, and then sideboard. So that is what I got. Let's see if I can at least... Ooh, won the die roll. Nice. Alright, so I got an Inquisition, I got a Lily, and I got a Bloodbraid. I got a 4 lands. You know, without knowing what I'm going up against, I'm going to go ahead and keep this. Alright, so we'll lean on that, play that, let's see what they got. What is this craziness? Glimpse of the Unthinkable. Target player puts top 10 cards. Is this mill? Ugh. Alright, well, I gotta get rid of one of those. So, yeah. So this should be fun. Now I'm playing mill. Well, the nice part about it is if they mill me, I can go ahead and if I get a Kroxa on the graveyard, I can get Kroxa back out. So we'll take that all day. There's that. Put the top 10 cards. Oh, their library. Oh. Is this like weird dredge? Is this I see a Vengevine in there. Okay. This is interesting. Screwed that up, because I was supposed to fetch for that. Like a dumbass. I'm gonna discard a Blood Crypt. turn. Next turn, I'm going to be able to Blood Braid. I have no clue what this is. I think it's Vengevine, but yeah, looks like Vengevine. Oh boy. All right. Jeez. I'm screwed. I am beyond screwed right now. What the hell is this? Yeah, I'm dead. I'm just gonna go ahead and concede that. Alright, so we know what we're bringing in. Bringing in those guys, bringing in that. Maybe an anger. I'm gonna go down the lilies. All right, so Ashiok. I'm gonna try it like that. As much as I would like to keep this, I don't have a second black source for Ashiok. Screw it. Ashiok. Okay. Probably where they start just destroying their graveyard and filling it up. Yep. Could really use a fetch land. Thank you. cash out next turn and start destroying their graveyard. Of course, then they get a Vengevine, and there's Creeping Chill, and Jesus. Well, that sucks. Alright, well. I should have played that Nurturing Peatland, then I could have tagged that Narc Amoeba and then got rid of their graveyard. Gotten rid of two of them so far. Ooh, three. Okay. After me. Get rid of that peatland. Ooh, there's a Croxa. Can't get him back this turn though. But what I can do is I can get rid of this freaking thing. Okay. Cool. Do I bring in Plague Engineer? You know, I'm gonna bring in Plague Engineer. Then I'm gonna go down Thoughtseize and a Fatal Push. We'll run it like that. Alright, a one lander. I'm gonna get punished for this, I know I am. Okay. Another Plague Engineer. That's the right play, but whatever.
Coming at the blast, we gon' blast ya. You don't wanna mess with us, we gon' blast ya.
me a land. Yep, knew I was gonna get punished for this. Well, there's a Narc Amoeba. No Vengevine yet. Yep, go down to 6. Just need another land. There's a Vengevine. Down to 2. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna play Clothos. I'm gonna go with the mill out plan here. Oh, I can't believe I won that. Holy crap. I cannot believe I won that. Wow. Oh. I don't know how I did that. Alright, well, 1-1. I got rocked by Gruul. And then, somehow I pulled it out against Vengevine. So, yeah. Let's go into game 3 here. So, how's everybody doing? We are at 52 minutes on the stream right now, and I'll be uploading this once I'm done with this league to my YouTube page. So, I got to figure out how to post that so everybody can see it. Alright, I lost the die roll. Can't win them all, right? Alright, so what do we got here? We got a Thoughtseize. Got a Verdant. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna keep it. Let's see what my opponent is playing. Opponent kept 7, I'll kept 7. So, let's see what they got. Another Thoughtseize. Alright. Well, at least I can screw up their hand for days. Get rid of that Ren for right now. Yield through turn. Okay, there's Goyf. Do I play the Ren, or do I Thoughtseize him again? If I Thoughtseize him again, I get the Chandra that they had in their hand out. So that thing could screw me up. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go with that. I'm just gonna get rid of the Chandra. Ooh, what is this? Actually, change of plan, folks. Time warp, take an extra turn after this one. Well, if I had more viewers, I'd ask, what do you think? That's a toss-up. Some mana away right now, so I'm gonna take the Chandra. I'm gonna let them So I took the Chandra out of their hand. Scalding Tarns is not there anymore. Alright, well, I'm just gonna keep going on the screw them over path. Nice. Alright. So I'm gonna bring in a boil. I'm gonna bring in a choke, bring in a choke. Fatal push is probably not good here. Must stop them from doing that. Go down a Ren. Actually, I'm gonna bring back the Ren. I'm gonna go down a Bolt. Try it like that. I think this is called taking turns. I don't know. So we'll see. Alright, so I got no turn one interaction. All my stuff is top end. I'm gonna maul this. Okay, this is better, and I'm going to bottom a lightning bolt. Alright, there's a Goyf. I'm gonna go ahead and lean on this. I got a lot of top end, so this should be fun. Maybe I should have kept that bolt. Another Goyf. Alright, we're gonna do this. We're gonna crack this. We're gonna grab a Blood Crypt. Yes. Play that, that, that. Play Lily. We're gonna uptick. I'm gonna get rid of that guy. Because if I draw another Ren, I can bring it back. Alright, they got rid of a snow covered. Alright. Move to attacks. Okay, thanks. Thanks for the thoughtsies. What you got, buddy? Jace? Yep, there's Jace. Okay, what are you gonna do with that Jace? Turn target creature owner's hand. Okay. Play the land, and I can't call against command. Uh, I am gonna Culligan's command. Yep. So choose target. Choose that. Okay. And then I'm gonna Thoughtseize him. Get rid of something else. Yep. Get rid of that. Then we're gonna uptick. I'm gonna discard a Goyf. Okay. He is down to one card in hand. He can get back. Once he gets back the Time Warp. Okay. I'm gonna play that. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna uptick. Make him get rid of that card again. Okay. Oops. Okay. I'm gonna cycle this. Another Goyf. Alright. I think this will be game over. Okay. Draw two cards. Draw a card, scry one. Scry two, draw a card. Alright. Yeah. Alright. Well, okay, now that I look at the name, Time Walk in on Sunshine. Okay, so, all right, never mind. All right, so I am 2-1 right now. First game was against like a Gruul style deck with Stone Rain. So it was type of Ponza, I believe. Lost to that. Second game was against Crabvine. Won that. I don't know how I did it in the second game. Ashiok just pulled her weight in both game two and three. And then this last one, it was like a Time Walk deck, which by the name says it all. And hey! Thank you very much, SSDDWTF, for the follow. I really appreciate it. That's cool. I got a follow. So anyway, I am 2-1 right now. Let's go to game four and let's see if I can, as Saffron Olive would say, you know, maybe the kids will eat tonight. I don't know. So having fun, listening to some royalty free music on Spotify. Once I figure out how to get it, once I figure out this whole, layout and everything and make it look correct, I'll get in there to put up, you know, with streaming on Spotify and, you know, again, thank you for, the follow, SSDDWTF and, Creep Eve. Really appreciate it. You know, this is my first time streaming Magic Online. Only my second time ever streaming. So, first stream I did was for Division 2. That was a few days ago. So, let's see. We won the die roll. Let's see what we got. Alright. I got a whole crap ton of lands and a Lily. Yeah. I mean, without knowing what my opponent has, I know by turn three I'll get a Lily. I can bolt something in the meantime, so I'm gonna keep it. Again, probably gonna get punished for it, but you know, we'll see what happens. Alright, my opponent kept 6. So we'll go ahead and do that, and we'll yield through turn. I could have played the Stomping Ground, but I wanted to get the Black Leaf Cliffs out. This is Titan. No, probably Bant. Yeah, some type of Bant. Or it could, no, it's probably Bant. Jeez, more lands. Awesome. This is Bant. Some type of Bant deck. I'm gonna get screwed. Jeez. More lands. Awesome. Alright, I'm gonna play an Overgrown Tomb. I'm gonna burn it in. I'm probably gonna lose this Lily. Wow. Okay. Let's get rid of some crap here. All right, so I'm gonna get rid of that. Field of Ruin. All right, got that out of their hand. Could really use some creatures or, you know, something other than lands. All right, Flooded Strand for our opponent. Inquisition. So I'm gonna play this. I'm gonna play it tapped. Maybe see what my opponent has. Probably not. Okay. Get rid of that Ashiok. Get rid of that Quaddle. We'll uptick. Get rid of the Wooded. Right, Supreme Verdict. Not bad. Teferi? Pretty sure they're gonna drop Teferi on me. Oh, Jace. Okay. Are you freaking kidding me? Wow, I think I've literally drew all my lands. What is this? All right, well, screw it. Have him get rid of something. All right, Teferi is out of their hand, and I think Breeding Pool is also out, so. Alright. Draw three cards, put two cards on top of them in the library in any order. Alright, so they got three unknown cards right now. I crack a Misty. What's this? Teferi? Hey, there's big Teferi. Yep, they're gonna bounce my Lily. They're gonna tuck my Lily. I hate Teferi more than anything in this world, so. Hey, there's Uro. And he's going to be able to bring Uro right back. Jeez. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I'm going to crack this. Thin my deck some more. Is Jace Ultimate 12? Where is a Quaddle? All right. Mystic Sanctuary, get back Cryptic. No, I think I'm just screwed. Here comes Uro. Now, Teferi. Little Teferi. Cool. Yeah, I'm just gonna. Alright, so we're gonna bring in the chokes. Bring in the boil. We're gonna bring in the Ashiok. Bring in this. Down. Fatal pushes can come out. Lightning bolts don't really do anything. All right, let's try it like that. No, I mean it wasn't. I Jace was getting too big, and it was just not going to end well for me if I kept going. So, might as well just dial it in. All right. Well, there's a choke. If I can get a choke out, if I can play Ren, then play choke, and then Lily. Yeah, we'll try it. Crack this guy. I'm gonna get a blood crypt now. Ooh, another Lily. Got lilies for days. If I can get that choke down, it's gonna be nice. Probably have a million counters in their hand. I'm gonna see if I can drop a Lily here. Oh God, do I hate blue decks, like with a passion. But I mean, if you Jund is, I mean, that's what it's trying to play now. It's trying to play these. It, I mean, chokes and boils. Yeah, it's. It just, it is what it is. All right, I'm gonna get rid of this. Right, so there's an Uro in the graveyard. There's a Snapcaster. Wouldn't be surprised if they go after. Who are they going after? Ren? Yeah. I mean, it makes sense. They miss a land drop? Maybe not. Definitely missed upticking Ren. All right, so let's do this. Let's see here. I want to get this choke down, but I want them to tap out. So not sure. Let's see. I want to get this run down, but I want to get this choke down. Play this. get back this. Get rid of a path. It's nice. Alright. Ooh, I'm up to 3 viewers now. Welcome, folks. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Come on. Tap out, tap out. Alright, well, that's nice. All right, Asher Lube. All right, probably gonna go after my Ren. Yep, that's fine. Lilies for days here. This will probably get countered. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna mill myself. Should have had them. Should have had them discard before. There's a Goyf. Okay, what can I do here? I don't have enough to get down both the Choic and the Lily. Alright, so I think what I'm gonna do is I'm going to do minus Lily. Wow. Veil of freaking Summer. Oh, damn it, Billy. That sucks. That is what it is. Let's get down a Goyf. This will probably get countered. All Wrath, my guy. Okay. Me. No Croxa yet. Alright, let's yield through turn. Going after Lily. Yep. Oh. And Ashiok. Okay. Jeez, no Croxa yet? Alright, well, whatever. Ashiok, yeah. Jeez. There's a path. Could really use a Croxa. Are you kidding me? Whatever. Yeah. I thought they would counter the choke for sure. I mean, realistically. But I guess they didn't want to. I don't know. They're going to lean on this Snapcaster and Quaddle. One's going to probably attack Ash. Oh. Yeah. Alright. Makes sense. Jeez. All right, I got no more lands, so nothing else I could do here. Whatever, get rid of their last card in their hand. All right. And then that'll be it for Lily. Tell you what, as soon as I get a Croxa, he's coming back for days. Okay, there's nothing else I got. Could use a Wren, but I didn't put all my Wrens in the yard, so yeah, more than likely. Yep, they're gonna get back Veil of Summer. Thank you. Bye, Lily. Good God. Exciting game. I know they got a veil in their hand, so I'm just gonna hang on to that. Ah, there's Teferi. Bounce my choke. Could I flood any more here? I mean, in all seriousness, could I flood any more here? This is absolutely ridiculous. Maybe bait out the veil? Let's see here. I'm gonna try to bait out the veil. And if this sticks, I can play the choke again? Wow. Okay. Of course, they probably have counter magic in their hand, so, you know, what do I got here? I am... Call me surprised. Ice Fang Quaddle and Snapcaster. Yeah, I completely agree. Now that looking back on it, there's Ashiok. Gonna get rid of my graveyard. I'm down to 16 cards in deck now against control, and I drew another land. How is that? All right. No, I think you're absolutely correct. I should have gotten rid of their creatures, so that I'm not having to worry about, you know, this. Yeah, I think it's over. Either they're going to mill me out or they're going to kill me. And let's see what I drew. Drew a Wren. That's not going to help, kind of. Down tick, get rid of the Snapcaster so that they don't have counters. That's funny. Yeah. We're gonna go after probably Wren. Yeah. I go down to three. They're gonna mill me again. Yep. Go down to six cards in my deck. And I drew another land. Yep, we're done. So, 2-2, going into match 5. But yeah, I 100% think you're right, SSDD TWF. Yeah, and looking back at it now, I should have played the Wren, played the land, or played Lily, got rid of their creatures, and then I probably could have rolled after that. I think I was too focused on the choke, trying to get that out, and that, you know, getting tunnel vision screwed me up. So, but yeah, so many lands. I drew so many lands. So, anyway, last game. Let's see if I can come out with a winning record. So, but again, thanks for sticking around. I really appreciate it. I think this was pretty successful. First Magic Twitch stream that I did tonight. Lost a die roll. But, yeah. I have a Thoughtseize. I have a Lily, but I only have one land. Yeah, I'm going to have to mulligan this. I'm going to keep this, but I'm going to drop a Tarmogoyf.
Mic off. Mic on.
Okay. Okay. And I drew another Tarmogoyf. Cool. Oh, hey man. Yeah, I didn't know who that was. Glad you came by tonight. That's awesome. Watery Grave. Okay, I'm gonna crack polluted, go with an island. Whenever burn becomes tapped. Maybe mill? I'm thinking mill. What do you think, Tony? I'm thinking mill, personally. Crack that. We're gonna go with a Blood Crypt tapped. Land. Don't get a land. Cool. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. At least they're putting lands in their graveyard. So. Then they get another field to run. Give me a land. Another Goyf. Well, I can play Goyf for days. Well, that sucks. Forest. Yeah. Well, if they don't kill it, you know. Come on, land. Really cool if I could get a land. At least my Goyf is a 5/6 now, you know. And they push that. Okay. Jeez. Try the Goyf again. Drown on the locks. Wow. Yeah, I drew all my lands last game. I got no more lands. I could safely say that I'm winning the mill race right now because I'm at 41, they're at 37. So, you know. Well, at least they dropped a crab in the graveyard and a surgical. Ah, there's a wren. Yes! A land! Finally. Okay, so they're surgicaling my Wren. Okay. I mean, bye, Wrens. So I'm gonna burn this in. I'm gonna do this, and I'm gonna destroy target artifact and hit them for two. Okay. At least it stops the milling. Ah, there's another one. Thoughtseize. They'll probably get rid of Lily. Yep. There goes Lily. Goyf. Alright. So I think what I'm gonna do is hit them for 3. Play Goyf. Yeah, really. I just need to mill a Kroxa and I'm good. I can take over the game. Kroxa, ugh. I don't have a Crocs in the graveyard, but I have an Ashiok and I have a Clothis. My life total really doesn't matter. And theirs doesn't matter. True. Yeah. I think I'm going to play. See, I don't know. I think I'm going to play the Ashiok and just do it that way. And it'll just mill them. I'll help them. Come on, tell me you have, like, I don't know. Stubborn Denial or something, or Mana Leak. Wow. Alright. I'm gonna help you with the milling there. Okay. And that is all my Goyfs. Forgot I can do that. Ooh, got a big boy in their graveyard. Another surgical. Jeez. Draw blood braids for days. Drown on the locks. Okay. Yeah, and I can play blood braids for days. So. There's another crab in their graveyard. I think I might be out of land, so. Let's see. One, two. two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. No, so I still got more, but now I just won't hit him. Jeez, another bolt. Alright, well, you get rid of more of your stuff. Really? A tap land. They got one card in their deck now. Maybe I'll win this? Aww. Alright, well, let's see if a Blood Braid will stick. Alright. Yeah, I don't know what else I could have done. There wasn't much there. Yeah. Well, I mean, yeah. Bring in my pillages. Let's see here. I don't know, I think Lily seems slow. Nah, I can get stuff out of their hand. I can go down. Assassins, go down a Blood Braid. down to Clothis. I like Clothis, so. Push. Let's bring a push back. I don't know. I've never sideboarded against Mill, so I couldn't tell you. Be good if I had a land. Jeez. Right, I'm gonna keep this. Drop that to the bottom. So we go. Got no turn one play, so just drop that. There's a crab. This mill deck is your kind of deck, Tony. All sorts of weird shenanigans. Going into my graveyard. I'm probably not going to get back from this. I got a big old Goyf though. But I'm gonna have to take care of. Ah, well, there goes my lilies. Nuts. Nice. Yeah, well, there was my plan to get rid of their stuff. Put a Verdant, crack it. Push that. Yep, there's a land. Put more stuff in my graveyard. Cool. Yep. Put more stuff in my graveyard. Ooh. Oh, I thought that said Croxa for a minute there. Alright.
Now before it began, I know it's crazy, but in my mind.
Get a swamp. Ah. Oh. I'm a dumbass. Nothing but lands, buddy.
Will I find you somehow? I hope you're okay. All those memories.
Freaking
in your driveway.
That was a punt.
Can we turn back time?
Ooh. I'm gonna cycle this. Oof, another blood braid. I think I'm gonna go for Croxa here. Try to empty their hands some more. Okay, got a fatal push out of their hand. So, and I'm gonna bring back my Baron more. Cycle it again. Ooh. I like it. Ouch. Ah, damn it. screwed that up. I don't know how I got out of that one. Alright. I think I'm gonna bring back in the bolts. I'm gonna go down the Thoughtseize. Try it like that. So I got a choke. I don't have. Try it. Yep, there we go. Oh, that Ren looks like crap now. Didn't even think they'd be playing Leyline of the Void. So. But if I can get down this choke, that would be nice. Oof. 13 cards. 26 cards already. Jeez. I'm just dead. The archive trapped me 3 times. There's no way. There's no way I come back from this. I just had the nut draw. Wow. Yeah, I'm just dead now. Well, went 2-3, got 50 play points. So, I'll take it. So, what did I learn? That when you get archive trapped 3 times, 4 actually, then you're screwed. So, other than that, let's go back to, let's look at the deck again. And so this is it. I personally like Clothis being in the main board. I like Ashiok being in the main board. Probably could have done with one less Assassin's Trophy. And maybe an Abrupt Decay, or maybe a third Kroxa. You know, but in those matches, I don't think I escaped Kroxa or once, maybe twice. I'm pretty good with the sideboard. I like it. A lot of choke and boil. Can't stand control stuff. So. Gotta, I mean, Bant is the, it's the top deck right now. So, only saw one of them. I didn't see any Titans. I saw some weird amount of decks. I saw a Crabvine, Mill. So, I mean, not the normal decks that you would normally see. But, again, I like the land base. I think the land base is just fine. Not 100% sold on the split of 3, 3, 3, and 3, of 3 pushes, 3 inquisitions, 3 Thoughtseize, and 3 bolts. I'd probably go down a push and drop another maybe inquisition in. But again, I like it. It's a solid deck. I had way too many punts. So, it is what it is. So, But thank you very much, everybody, for stopping by and showing up. Truly appreciate it. If you got a moment, shoot me a follow, and I'll try to get on as much as I can. Gonna play some different decks. I like elves, tribal stuff. I'm gonna throw in some five color elementals in there, and so other than that, again, thank you very much, everybody, for showing up, and I will talk to everybody soon. Thank you.